corrupt. So Arafat had hundreds of millions tucked somewhere, and Abu Mazen has his own, God knows how much, and so on. And Khaled Mashal lives in some fancy hotel in Qatar. And I mean, yeah, of course. But that's part of it as well. But this is a different issue, that their political culture is so corrupt. But in this respect, they are not alone. I mean, Arab culture is like this. Third world countries are like this in many times. They are dictatorship, and they plunder their population. They steal from them, and the people live in poverty, and you have hundreds of millions or billions tucked somewhere in banks.